Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM Enemy Within. When we last left off, we had the alien abductions mission in front of us, and I took liberty in exchanging almost everybody in the team because other people want experience as well. So we have actually 1, 2, 3 squaddies, so people who have just earned their primary skill and nothing else. So DTs and Kriegel have just smoke grenade, basically. They will be taking the skeleton suit, laser rifle and laser pistol. I manufactured one laser rifle off camera just a second ago. So all the squaddies will have laser rifle and laser pistol and a skeleton suit so that they survive a little bit longer. So Kriegel and DTs are basically identical. Now Sariel will have... He's a corporal, so has this squad side as well. And we'll have the usual, plus the scope, backup laser pistol. Then Santino is Santino. Carlos got a present from me, the chitin plating, which gives us incredible amount of HP and armor. And you look really good in that as well. I switched the... shotgun, the normal shotgun, for laser rifle because it does do more damage. Less critical, but I think this will help. And then we have Kjotlik, who is actually a sergeant, so you can do something. You have fire a rocket, you have the second rocket, the shredder one, and holo targeting, so I hope you will actually aim 69. I should probably put scope on you as well, although I will be shooting the rockets mostly, so that's fine. So Kjotlik and Santino, our officers, and the rest is basically plebs for now, but you have good weapons, so you'll get much better, hopefully. Let's launch the mission and see how difficult this will be. Hopefully not too much. It's end of May as well, so I must not forget to build those satellites. Or to deploy them.
Transmissions indicating alien movement in one of their major city centers. We should get down there and secure the area ASAP.
Okay, it's directly in London. Civilian VIPs can improve their defense by taking cover and using the head down ability. In progress, neutralize, locate, melt. Sounds easy.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 has the green light for deployment.
Hmm. So if this is London, why is the steering wheel on the left? Interesting. Also here. Also here. This is definitely not London. But okay. This is the edge. Alright. So, I wonder, I think I will try,
Heading out.
I will try on this side first, and we don't see anyone, okay, so if you don't see anyone, I don't really want to go. Nobody has sprinter, right?
Gear in position. Alien object in sight.
All right, so we also need to go that way.
Bestätige.
That's fine. So we'll move like how many?
Got it.
Three people on the right and three people on the left. And it's gonna be Kriegel D. No. I need one. So sniper and mech and support. And heavy and support and these guys. You can go a lot further. Why can you go further? What? I don't get this. Well, you can go here then. And actually, I need you as far as possible because you'll be using your rockets potentially. Come here. Alright. Then Sariel will overwatch. Actually, I don't think anyone will come. But you'll overwatch anyway. Can you get somewhere on top? Oh, that would be nice. Yeah, let's get there. Nobody. You can go on overwatch. And DTs will go and help you there.
Headed there now.
In full cover here. And overwatch. So there are some puny floaters right there. No problem, but I put my sniper in a not so good position to capture them. So if we're lucky, we might even be able to hit them with you don't have the big. Here, shot is blocked. Shot is blocked. So let's take out these two. Very nice. Oh, the automobile exploded as well. Kjotlik earned a promotion, so you won't be shooting too much anymore. And leave it to Carlos. What do you say? Run and gun, Carlos. You can do it. Go right here. You don't have lightning reflexes yet, but you are flanking them. They must die. Alright. Who's next? Kriegel? I want you to dash all the way there. Excellent, and there's one more right here, so I maybe should go here with everybody. Yeah, let's stop caring about them.
Moving out.
On the left side, if anybody is there. And just move everybody into a little bit better positions. You can go into full cover here, DTs. That's alright. And our sniper can also move, I guess. So there. Sounds nice. Oh, really? Three more. Well, you know what?
X-rays coming in from the sides.
You're just asking for a rocket. You're just asking for it. Something like this.
Rockets away.
All three of them, looks like it. All three of them. Okay. So Meld number one. Now, dashing over there is probably not the best idea I ever had. So let's take it step by step. There's nobody there, okay? Then...
clear to engage.
This is something already. Come closer, that's how we like it. Ooh, and more! And I don't have battle scanners anymore, that's a little bit unfortunate. Okay. So, 20% is not really good. How about our sniper? 58-58. Want you to take out this guy. And please do a headshot. Looks like a miss. No, it's a hit. And only 3 damage, unfortunately. 20% is really not so good. He has full cover there, doesn't he? So... we have full cover here. And we don't have grenades, so just see if you can get a few lucky hits. This is half cover only. Can we get a better one? Maybe there. But I'll take another 20%. One of five must hit, right? And there's full cover as well.
On the move.
20%, I guess. We could go on Overwatch. I'm not sure if that will help us because he doesn't have to move. Okay, let's fire. Okay, third miss. No problem. So, who will you target, Mr. Muton? Ooh, that's not good. Totally forgot about those guys.
That's what armor is for.
That's what armor is for, exactly. But armor integrity will not be holding for much longer. So, what we need to do is take care of this creature. Nice. He's catching breath. That's why he has 1% chance. Okay, you have 20, so this is not a good place. Santino?
I'm on the move.
Go back. I could have done a kinetic strike, but I do need to heal you now. So heal the wound.
Nicht bewegen. Das wird wieder.
Okay. And DTs also has healing powers, so he could do that too from over here. Can you not? No, for some reason you can't. Okay. So just go on Overwatch. Kyotlake, you have already used both of your rockets. Maybe I should have kept them. But this cover looks nice, and we'll go on Overwatch because of the invisible creatures. And we'll try to shoot with our sniper. Sariel is the only one who has some sort of chance over here. And Santino, 7 HP is not a lot, so I will move you even further. That should be enough. So, I wonder what they will do now. Yeah, fought as much.
Damn it.
Damn it, I'm pinned down.
No worries. Come on. Yeah, Overwatch, useless as always. They will be shooting. No, they will be suppressing. Interesting, interesting indeed. So they are in open, basically. 19%, really? You have 40 on the other one? Okay, take it. Yeah, he's not shooting anymore. That's fine. Carlos. Okay, we'll see what we'll do with you. First, our sniper, maybe. 58, 78. Come on, do it. And I think I didn't bring... Oh, Corporal Ever has earned a promotion. Nice. I think I didn't bring the... stun weapons, so we might just as well kill him. Yeah, 19% is not great. Maybe if you come a little bit closer. 21, okay. Wow! And holo targeting as well. That's big, actually. I think DTs wants a kill. Yeah, 36, see? Holo targeting actually helped.
No way that just happened.
You know what? We have run and gun. So, Carlos.
Roger, Dodger.
Come over here. And you're flanking him. That's a kill. Alright, so...
okay.
Come over here, Santino. Oh, you're the last one? Alright. So, come over here then. We need to heal you. Back up. Stupid seekers. Okay, Santino, 90%. No, we want other people to get promotions, right? So, Kriegel, 94%. Kill it.
Mission accomplished.
That was quick. Alright. 10 aliens killed, 2 canisters collected. Perfect. It take like 15 minutes or so. These missions are getting easier and easier. Even with rookies, or sorry, squaddies. Okay, Squaddy Kriegel has been promoted to corporal, and you'll get the sprinter, of course. Next we have sniper Sariel Ever, who will get well, Gunslinger is not bad if we are sending you on those covert missions. You might actually want Gunslinger. Damn good ground. Yeah, you're our specialist on covert operations. You'll get Gunslinger. That's nice. and Kyotlake has been promoted to Lieutenant. Rapid reaction or heat ammo? We'll take heat ammo. And you don't have the bullet swarm. Yeah. But you do have a shredder rocket. So I will need to combine the two of you together with Snailman to have the best of you two. But maybe that's for the best. I mean, holo targeting actually proved useful. Shredder rocket, heat ammo. That's cool. And Santino, unfortunately, is wounded for 8 days. Well, we'll have a mission without a mech. After a long time. That's alright, though. Some floater corpses, muton corpses, weapon fragments, seekers. Nothing else to talk about. Alright, the four scientists have arrived, I guess. North America and Asia are panicking. But shouldn't be that bad.
Remember, we will be watching.
Let's have a look. Yeah, so we just need to put it in India. Everywhere else is fine. That's okay with me. So, Satellite Nexus 2 days. Request from Asia. So, you will give me 160 credits for free UFO flight computers. I will have 4 left, which is enough for 2 craft. I want to keep the flight computers for the firestorms. Or firestorms? I think they are called firestorms. So, tough luck there. Not now and not ever.
I don't want to hear anything else about forming an ace patrol. We don't have time for alien dogfights.
We don't? I thought that's what we do for a living. Anyway. Satellite Nexus and then build the... Then deploy the satellites. Yeah, panic in India, unfortunately. But that's fine. That's fine. Scan for activity. Precision lasers are done. After a number of failed experiments, we finally succeeded in focusing accelerated energy pulse through a narrow field lens while still maintaining adequate energy efficiency. The result is an extremely capable weapon akin to a traditional sniper rifle, but with a much greater chance of inflicting critical damage on enemy targets. We believe this weapon is now ready for deployment in the field once Dr. Shen and his team complete the fabrication process. During our testing, we've also developed another prototype operating under the same principle, but relying on a modified prism to scatter the beam rather than focus it. We envision this weapon filling the same tactical role as the traditional shotgun, but without the ammunition constraints, and with greater damage output. However, as with our other laser-based weaponry, heat dissipation issues continue to plague these designs. So now we have scatter laser and laser sniper rifle. That's big. We can upgrade the weapons for our specialists, finally. Okay, scatter laser. Our accuracy suffers greatly. Considerable damage. Greater chance of inflicting critical damage due to unwieldy nature. Penalty when attempting to strike targets at close range. Understood. Let's do the heavy lasers as well.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
And now we have 30 scientists and 30 engineers. Nice balance, actually. Okay. Mission control and satellite nexus should be ready very soon. There it is, and 100 credits back. Love it. Sign new construction, build facilities. Oh, we can't do that yet, okay. That's fine. Should have done the access lift much sooner, actually. This is for the Nexus. And we need 40 engineers. We have 30, so we need 10. Should be doable, right? I think. Should be doable. Alright, so let's launch the satellites. So I want... well, I need to go to India. Launch satellite.
Satellite launched.
And we need to send the interceptors there as well. Maybe I should have waited a little bit. Okay, so since we need to send interceptors there, let's go to United States, Canada and Mexico as well. Yeah, I have four more, so these two, or these three and one. Oh, if I had only one more. That would be nice. But I don't. Somehow Russia has so high
vets on our side.
Panic
it takes
level.
A serious pair to go face to face with one of those things.
Well, I almost think I need to cover this more than this, actually. I would love to have a cheaper craft, though. I really would. Can we do one more month without them? I guess we can. I guess we can. Yeah, so... how shall we do this? I really wanted that bonus from...
I'm receiving you. Return to base for debriefing.
That's 150. And here it is 100, 160. So it's better to go for the money there. And they will give us discount on foundry projects as well. Oh, that's so tempting. So if we go to all four, we'll have plus 8 engineers. And plus 2. And plus 1, that's plus 11. Yeah, we'll have enough. Oh, that's such a tough decision. I guess we'll go one more month without the firestorms. And just go to Asia.
Satellite launched.
China.
Satellite
Japan.
Launched.
And Australia.
Satellite launched.
And we now have gained the future combat bonus. All projects in the foundry and the officers training school cost 50% less. That's nice. We'll need to put
Central. I'm receiving you.
Craft there though.
What do you mean you think you saw a snake? What the hell does that have to do with
And anything? We have one more, which we can put in Russia if we want it. Or we could put it in... any other part of the world. I don't know. So... So if everything goes okay, we'll have six more.
I think the engineering team is getting antsy.
Next
they might be more
week.
About the
I mean next month.
Troops are.
So that will be... Stop bothering me, Bradford. So one here and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So next month we could actually cover everybody. So what I will do is get the most out of it. Here we get 1, 2, 3, 4. We get 3 more scientists. Not bad. Here we get 1 more scientist, 1 more engineer. This is not interesting yet. So 3 scientists might be the best choice, I think. But if I go here to Russia, then if anything happens in United Kingdom, I will have to go there. Otherwise, the other countries might go crazy. And we do have the bonus already. Okay, so who gives me the most gold, the most credits? 100, 50, 70, 80, 100, 150 Russia. Russia, I think you just earned my attention. 150 per month. Yeah, launch satellite there.
You should file that request directly.
Just a moment.
With Dr. Valen.
They give us.
I'm not sure she'll be very open to the idea.
Current 1 engineer. South America plus 2 engineers, and these guys give us plus 8 engineers. Okay, we have plus 10 engineers. So Russia, launch satellite.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity.
And now we have like a lot of money per month, I would say. 824 per month. Now, isn't that beautiful? All right. So, access lift and then council report. Looks pretty good. Let me check. We need those 2 days for anything to happen, and we can build the Nexus beginning of month. All right. Yeah, looks fine. We can do upgrade projects in Foundry as well. It will not cost that much, but we'll probably do that when the month turns over. So let's go to Mission Control and see what's gonna happen.
Access lift operational.
Okay, sign new construction. So let's excavate here and let's build another workshop here, or maybe an excavate here as well. And I want a gene lab over here. And then some laboratories, and then we'll see. And maybe access lift for 50. We need also project code 2 power. So we have 61, that's 16 power left. Okay, that's probably not necessary yet. We'll have 4 places to build. So that's all right. That's all right with me. Yeah, 2 excavation projects are fine for now. All right. Anything I have missed? Covert operations, intel scan. I don't know if I should do an intel scan. Maybe at the beginning of the month. Yeah. So let's see what rating we will have.
Incoming. transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly.
Well, thank you very much. Missions completed 2. UFOs shot down 2. Abductions stopped 2. 5 satellites launched. 14 research projects completed, 2 UFOs raided. Grade A, plus 9 scientists, plus 11 engineers. Monthly reward, 1100. Wow.
We will be in touch, Commander.
I sure hope you will. But first, let's start. Wow, wow, we have 1,000 credits. 1,000.
More help down here.
So let's build facilities and do the nexus here. Begin construction. Alright, that already took a chunk of our stuff. What next? Next we need to do
uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 satellites. Yeah. So where are they? Satellite costs only 56. Manufacture 6 satellites. Project duration 20 days. Project costs 300. I'm okay with that. Engineers quantity 6 satellites. Submit order. Okay. So we need CyberDisk Rex for the UFO tracking module. Let's do one more dodge and one more aim. Alright. Oh, and we need a new craft, right? I totally forgot about that. So, ship list. We could manufacture a new craft if we wanted to too badly. Yeah. So, Phoenix cannon, avalanche missiles. Asia. Transfer to Asia. And we need one more Phoenix cannon for South America. Phoenix, 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 Phoenix. We are not present in Africa. And we could build a firestorm, but I will probably wait. So let's do that Phoenix cannon. All right. And it load out. Phoenix cannon. Okay, Europe, North America. Ready, ready. South America, Asia, hopefully we don't get any UFOs there in the meantime. But all of them will have a Phoenix cannon. I won't be buying more of them, I think, for now. Alright, then
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander.
Research is going on.
Recruits to work in the lab.
Just one day, that's fine. We'll do that soon. Officer training school, okay. So things should be cheaper here. Lead by example. The squad leader substitutes his or her will for that of all nearby lower will squad mates. I think I want that. Wet work, 25% experience gain from kills. I want that too. Iron will. Soldiers receive a larger will bonus each time they are promoted. Wouldn't be bad. Don't need a new guy. Rapid recovery would be nice. How much money do we have? 300. Okay. I want to have a look into the foundry as well. So we have now heavy weapons platform. Probably not so necessary. Alien grenades. We've had a look at the intact alien grenade you recovered, and with a small investment of resources and time, we believe that we can upgrade all of our current frag grenades to this new, deadlier version. That's actually not so bad. But it costs weapon fragments, which I might need somewhere else. Improved medic kit. Four fitment corpses. The flexible physiology. Okay, medikit, improved medikit. By 50% the amount of healing delivered in a single charge. It's almost no brainer, is it? We need drones for improved arc thrower. Ammo conservation. More weapon fragments. Improved pistol, what does it do? Significantly improve the odds of our soldiers scoring a critical hit. Okay, number two. Greatly reduce heat distortion caused by repeating firing, which should increase the aim of all soldiers using a pistol. Meh. Stealth satellites. Scope upgrade. Reducing research time by 50%. Chance of critical shots would increase accordingly. Jellied Illyrium. It's quite risky. Oh, that's for the flamethrower, okay. Tactical rigging. Increased need for tactical flexibility has driven us to develop tactical rigs that apply to all of XCOM's individual soldier protection systems. These will enable soldiers to bring a second item into battle. I want that. Project costs 100. Begin project. 4 days. Begin. I probably want the improved medikit. Project costs 62. 4 Finman corpses, 20 weapon fragments, but I will definitely need improved medikit sooner or later. Let's do it sooner. Begin. What else? Scope upgrade. I think I want a scope. Increase the chance of critical shots. The weapon fragments I might need for something else, but let's do that too. Okay, what else? Ammo conservation. 45 alloys, 6 muton corpses, 20 weapon fragments. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. And we are broke again. So heavy weapons platform I don't need. Alien grenades would be nice.
Send word to the foundry crews now. You can follow their progress remotely from the project queue in engineering.
How many weapon fragments do we still have? Wow, this all costs one. Well, I don't need these and they can't be researched. Looks like it, so... Sure, sell all of them? Exalt, 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 exalt. Sell. What else do we have? 47 weapon fragments only. Okay. Floaters we need for those avoidance
I'm not here for
modules.
Your
sectoids for aim. Finman, I guess we can sell. Mutons, not sure. Chrysalids, not sure. Illyrium alloys, weapon. Okay. I think we need Seeker Rex as well for something, not sure for what. So I won't be selling much, as you can see. Let's visit the foundry again. One of our earliest developments in the foundry, the magnetic ore. Oh, I need to... I need also... something for my... gene lab. 50, okay. That's nice. So we'll do that here. On this side we'll have workshops, on this side we'll have labs. We need also another generator soon, I guess. Yeah. Nexus will be ready in 21 days. Alright, so now what we need to do is wait for those ships to arrive. So let's go to mission control and scan for activity. Heavy lasers are done. Okay, I need at least one heavy laser, I think. We finally found a workable solution to the heat dissipation issues we've struggled with when attempting to create a more powerful laser weapon for our troops. Although this variant still operates near the limit of what would ordinarily be considered safe operating temperatures, we believe it is stable enough at this point to begin fabrication in engineering. While developing this heavy laser for our troops, we also blueprinted a variation suitable for mounting on our interceptors. Attaching this weapon to one of the ship's hardpoints should provide a significant boost in firepower to our pilots when engaging the alien craft. This technology has also enabled the fabrication of full-size railguns for use by cybernetically enhanced soldiers. So much stuff! Heavy laser available, railgun available, laser cannon available, Shiv laser project available in the foundry. Wow! Heavy laser requires a supplementary power supply that makes it somewhat unwieldy in combat, but it is capable of dealing high amounts of damage. Nice. Shiv laser, I'm not sure if I will be doing that. Laser cannon, these super cool laser cannons can take down most alien craft, but they have a limited range requiring the interceptor to close in on hostile targets. That's why we have the avoidance thingies. I accept. This high-powered, recoil-less slug thrower can be fired in short bursts to devastating effect, although the sizes of its housing and power supply require it to be mounted on a mech. Prior to our research on heavy laser weapons, we had no access to a small enough power source. Okay, slug thrower. I accept. And let's probably invest into some plasma thingies now, like pistol, rifle. 40 weapon fragments, are you kidding me? 40 weapon fragments as well. And 40 weapon fragments as well. Well, you know what that means? I will need to go after the plasma rifle because I will not be able to afford the other ones. Fusion lance, 50 weapon fragments, Titan thingy, some alloys, that's fine. EMP cannon, only Illyrium, okay. So, I don't need the pistol, I don't need the light rifle, but I probably do need the plasma rifle. So, let's begin. Research on that. Excellent. Now we have like... no weapon fragments whatsoever. So we need to go on some missions. And let me check, actually. The Firestorm does not need weapon fragments. That's good. But it's quite costly. So we'll need that bonus from North America. Alright, so research is going on. Engineering is building facilities and excavating. We need that gene thingy. Once they are finished, foundry upgrades are going on. Barracks. Do we have any new medals? No, no new medals. We don't need new soldiers because we have 12 which are on active duty. So that's perfectly fine. Yeah, we don't need more. Officer training school, can't afford that, but we already have the wet work, which should help. Ships are coming. And that's it. That's it. So, satellites, transfer, scope upgrade. Yeah. Let's go to mission control. Scan for some activity. Okay, satellites and other stuff. Okay, UFO has landed. Alright, so we have a landed UFO. We'll send the Sky Ranger. And I will choose the squad and equip the squad off camera. And when we come back, we'll have another mission. Yay! Till then, bye-bye.